Hey, yo, Icy, where you get the fucking nerve to be dissing people looking like you do, fucking living where you do, rapping like you do, the fuck? Man, you better keep J Rent out your motherfucking mouth, cause J Rent got some powerful friends, namely me.
I know this cat by the name of Pat Chambers, calls himself Icy, nobody raps stranger, it's like he mangles every track that's a banger, slightly acts like he might be in danger nightly, has a song called Drugs, Money, Rap, three fucking things funny Pat don't have, in fact, to be accurate, that should have been tagged, acne, a pussy, an attraction of faggots, what he raps isn't real important, watch Pat say Jack like it's Wheel of Fortune, I'm feeling nauseous, bored from his horseshit, stop this before I force the first abortion of an age 14 wanna be druggy, sure I guess he really ain't the first gay ugly turd to take a pic with his birthday money, fan in his hand like he works days running cocaine from Columbia, no way this dummy would ever make it in this game, no way this dummy should use the name Icy, clearly you don't see, if you could see you wouldn't see a need to even flow pee, I hit up this homeboy, ask his dog if he's ballin'.
Ice cream, call it Baskin Robbins.
That's all, kids. This liar's telling us tall ones. Couldn't spit fire down in hell with a bomb tongue. It's all wrong. You ain't saying shit. Thanks. I found a one chamber full of nothing but blanks. Maybe a weak case of Canadian teen angst. Crazy if he thinks he could take me cause he stinks. Lately I've been thinking, yo, if you was underwater, you still probably really couldn't blow any harder. Though I can't lie, I like your style of verse. Hey, in fact, I liked it when I started it in first grade. Fag, listen to me, you sicken me. And just like your sexual preference, whatever you're thinking's a mystery. Isn't he literally sucking dong? See, y'all, Pat couldn't get a hit off a little league T-ball. See, often he's making crap after crap, blow, crap after crap. You see that pattern now, ass clown? As shitty as the hanging 1960s, circa drapes behind you, fix your curtains. And if you're so rich, why you living with your parents? Rapping with a guy named Blaine, I'd be embarrassed. Keep J Rent out your mouth, you little parrots. Or I'ma make the next lyrics put you in hysterics. And next time you decide to call your song Stomp Punks or Ride or Die beside the mighty high fly one, the pricey, icy guy, or whatever the fuck, yo. Move the fuck from Canada before you fucking upload.
Let us now get this fucking jerk out of here. Thank you.